my sheepers, good morning and welcome back to another vlog. Right now, it's 10th of July, which means it's your boy's birthday. It's my birthday today, man. It's my birthday. Oh yeah, and I actually got a new tattoo. I don't know, I haven't showed you guys this, but gonna go pick up Ellie. And then, where's the bed light? Ah, there we go. Ooh, there we go. Gonna go pick up Ellie and we're gonna go to a hotel tonight in Gori. I don't know if you guys heard it. It's called Seafield Hotel and Spa and it's supposed to be really nice. Oh, sorry, let me just get ready. Ellie, get ready. I'm just out of waking up.
On the A29 Moy Road near Dungannon, expect delays there approaching the junction with Gortmerran Link Road.
So, as you can see, it's not the same car anymore. I'm not driving the BMW. This is the birthday feeling. This is the birthday vibe. The weather isn't the best, but sure, what can you do? You know. And yeah, so now I'm ready to bounce, ready to drive, ready to sk. Let's go. Welcome back. Barely in the car, about time, 3 hours to get ready. And we're literally about 3 minutes away from the hotel, so we're just like driving down the country road. Holy shit, there's a road. That's a mad road, the hell. Why are you going absolutely like, the whole drove this. But it's right here. No, it's not. Orphan Grill. It feels like America. It feels like I'm in Florida again. Florida Keys now, I'm not even joking.
Turn right onto Fairway Drive.
I'll turn right whenever I want. You zoomed in on something. It feels like you zoomed in on something.
Turn left, then your destination will be on the left.
What's this then? I don't know.
My sheep, is about time, we've just came here. And Ellie said it feels like Cuba, but it actually does, because like all the palm trees and stuff, look at it.
No, look there.
Get out of the way. You're blocking the view. Look at all the palm trees and the tents. And for me, it just feels like Florida. No lie. No word of a lie.
I don't know what it is.
I think it's this. I'm not sure. I think it's that there. Do you want to go there first and see where it is?
Apparently it's there. Actually, no, it says Seafield.
So exactly, yeah.
That's Clubhouse.
It's pretty nice. It's actually really nice. It, like, the air and stuff just makes me feel like I'm in America again. Which way are we going?
Like
yeah, Seafield. You get it? Mm-hmm. So, my tattoo. It's nice, isn't it? Alright, on a scale of 1 to 10, tell me how good looking she looks today. Jeez. Jeez. Give me 260.
No.
So I just checked in there and I was legit about to give the reception woman 200 euro tip before we even stayed. And I didn't even know, you know? Because like, she asked me for a number, but I thought she said something else and I gave her like whatever the amount is, and there's supposed to be 200 euro extra. I was like, whoa. She gave it back to me. I was like, oh shit, thank you very much. We're gonna go down to the spa when the room gets ready, and then straight up to the room and I'll show you. So change of plans. We're not gonna go to the spa first. We're gonna get the room key, go upstairs, just settle in, and then go to the spa.
Not to see the swimming pool. Holy shit. Look, you can't see on the...
I Yeah, don't zoom. That was quick.
I feel dizzy out there. Pull that. That's the only thing you'd be pulling. I hit my bag. There we go. Oh, look, I like these things in the wall. Oh. Go.
It's
open
still
it.
Heavy.
Oh my god, Ellie.
It's still heavy.
Ellie.
What? This is not our room.
Move. Look.
Oh, just someone was here. This looks exactly like our other room.
The.
Exactly the same.
Boom. It's nice, isn't it? Oh, the one in town for Valentine's. Westbury Hotel.
Yeah.
I want to get on the balcony. Oh, look at that balcony.
Let's go to the balcony.
Where is it?
I think you
have
makeup here.
What, you do makeup? You actually wear makeup?
What?
You wear makeup?
I want to put makeup.
See the door?
Where's the door?
I don't know.
Is this a slide?
Oh. Look. I don't understand why they put the door on this side. Like, why didn't I put it there?
Yeah, you could just jump
in. Holy shit. So nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty fresh, isn't it? So I've just got everything, got sliders and towels and gowns and stuff and robes. It's huge as well. It's huge as well, like. Can't wait to relax. Oh, quick gym. Yeah, look up there as well. Yeah, it's ladies. My sheepers, we just got given out to by the fucking people here, so we're not allowed to use any electronics, whatever, so just gonna enjoy the time. See you in a bit. About time, my sheepers, so now we're just ready going to the restaurant and getting some food. Wait another 3 hours for her. Mm-hmm. Oh, sheep. Cheers, babe.
I see it.
Oh my god.
I'm going to burn everything up there.
Oh my god. How do I even eat this? Like, so we got a quick soup just to start off. Yeah.
It smells like chicken.
Oh. Ooh, baby, look at that salmon. For some reason, yeah, it just doesn't want to focus on you.
Why?
Oh, there we go. It looks nice.
I know, yeah.
What is it?
I don't know.
You can't remember what you ordered. Shit, they actually got me a complimentary cake. It's kind of nice still. So we just finished dinner. Everything was just perfect. And now we're back in the room, we're just really, really tired. Oh, there's me. We're just gonna hit the bed. We're really, really fucking tired. And I'll see y'all in the morning. Good morning, my sheep. So now we're just getting ready for breakfast. And then we're probably gonna go for a walk to the beach or something like that. It's about like a 25 minute walk. And then we'll see how things go after that. Of course, she's getting ready again. Another 3 hours. I literally spent all my time here just waiting for you to get ready.
Let me get ready in peace.
Just starting off with the normal breakfast.
How many sugars do
you? Two. Breakfast done. And now we're going down to the beach, going for that 25 minute walk down. And look, told you. Do you want me to go in and chase one? Should I go in and chase one?
Are you?
Should I? Oh, beach walk this way, look there. Here, look.
That's the long way.
It's not the long way, it's obviously the short way if they're telling me. Oh wait, which way is it?
This way.
I need to get a new camera, this thing isn't focusing right. There we go.
There's another one, look.
Come on.
Look at that little
door. Oh, open it. Open it.
Can't you fucking reach it?
Oh shit, what's it saying? Made by Betmore. Last year.
Why are you gonna go in?
Yeah, obviously. I'm breaking the law. Oh, can you see me?
Yeah.
Do I look good?
I don't know, yeah. Anyways.
How many cameras or something? Imagine when we get back. Arrested. Ellie, I might get shot, you know.
Good.
Oh, no, I'm not going to sand.
Please.
No.
Take off your shoes.
No.
Why?
Then what? Then my feet are going to be wet and sandy. No way.
No?
No way. It is, because like it was raining, so. Oh, shit, that's actually class. Isn't it?
Let's go.
Boom.
Why'd you come on this way? Look at the water.
Yeah, say hi and bye.
Okay, no, we're going down.
Go on. It's probably the person's house. Do you know where they...
Yeah.
Man, that's a nice, like, kind of private beach. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, this beach is kind of nice. What do you think of it? Do you want to jump in?
Yeah.
Go, jump in, but I can't promise you I'm gonna be here.
What do you mean? Are you gonna
leave? Yeah? Once you start training, I'm going. I'm running. There's like fuck all the people down here. Not even anyone, like just there's some granddad just walking on his own, doing his own thing, going for a swim. Why not? I'm a sheeper, so this is the end of the vlog. I think it's a nice part to end, right? Mm-hmm. It's a good place to end it.
It's raining.
I know, it's starting to rain.
We have a 30-minute walk.
25. So this is the end of the vlog. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Many more videos like this to come. And that's a wrap. Bless.